Oh.
Good evening. As Red mentioned, my name is Boyd Blomberg. I placed second in the North by Northwoods songwriting contest yesterday. Thank you. And joining me this evening is my friend Adam Moe from Duluth, Minnesota. I live up in on the north shore of Lake Superior, Grand Marais. Thank you. This is one I played for the competition yesterday. It's called Once I Loved a Woman. Once I loved a woman, and she was all that. She wore them big brown boots and a little black hat. She weren't much for holding hands, but I could tell. Soon she was reaching down, held mine for a spell, and I know now I know sometimes our dreams are choices, and we were laughing all the while. Rising conversation and her sly and knowing smile. Well, tea leaves and horoscopes, when love was on the line, maybe laying on some harmonies, living life in rhyme. And I know closing in, leaves were coming down. I knew her love was dying when it made that sad, lone sound. And I hope she will remember how I loved her then. Like summer memories fade away, never really end, and I know now I know differed and how it might have been. Once I loved a woman, and she was all that. She wore them big brown boots and a little black hat.
Thank you. Woo! Thanks a lot.
to give my new friend Radoslav Lokovic up. Play some accordion on this next one. We're going to get old-timey on you here. Just need a moment. I'm going to tune up. This is another song I wrote. It's called $10 Bill. You can waltz in the aisles if you'd like to. It's in three chords.
Found it with you. Yeah, the way I found it.